The Greater Victoria Bingo Association represents 98 charities that are recipients of gaming funds. And where we're standing today is one of those charities that's benefited from the gaming funds.
Braefoot Park is a community organization offering healthy lifestyle programs for youth. In 2009, they needed to transform the lacrosse box from single use to multi-purpose.
What we've done here is we've taken a facility that maybe benefited a couple hundred kids that were part of a lacrosse association, and now we benefit probably thousands of kids locally who can come out here at any time.
Thanks to a community gaming grant, Braefoot Park raised the money to transform the lacrosse box into a playing surface for a number of sports.
These wouldn't be possible without gaming funds. Where we're standing today is an example of summer programs that are provided at a not-for-profit level, ensuring that kids of all income levels are able to attend.